A-E-I-O-U. These are the vowels, tiki wiki vowels. Hi, my name is Mera. My school name is BRS Global School. I study in grade 1. I did a project in Scratch. The project name is the dancing vowels. The sprite is the vowels and the backdrop is the chalkboard. Now I am going to play it. A, E, I, O, U. These are the vowels, sticky wicky vowels. We stick the letters together. So, I'm going to tell how I did the dancing vowels. I went to the backdrop library. I took chalkboard. And I went to the sprite library. Then, I went to letters. And I took all the vowels. Then here I pressed A and I went to events. I took when flag clicked. I went to control and I took forever and I went to look and I took the change color. And I went to E. I went to events. I took when flag clicked. And I went to look. Change size by 10. And I changed it into 20. I went to I. I went to events. I took when flag clicked. I went to control and I took repeat 10 times. But and I changed it into 25. Then I went to motions. I took turn 15 degree. I went to O and I went to events. I took when flag clicked. I went to sound and I took 3 drum. Then I chose my favorite sound in drum. In U, I did the same thing that I did in A.
Do you want to have a quick peek into our QT Learn classrooms? Here's your chance. Register now only for ₹99 and see how coding can be so much fun.